E lui ti va a mettere.
So today, we are truly thrilled to announce that we are joining hands with UNESCO to take our Going Together campaign to the next level. Today, we would like to share our vision as the Ambassador for Youth based on what we have learned in our very own lives. First, we want to tell our fellow youth that every unique dream that you have is important. Every single dream matters, whether it is big or small, loud or quiet, traditional or innovative, personal or public. Never let anyone, including yourself, belittle your dream.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is truly an honor and pleasure, Joshua just mentioned in his speech, beginning with the Going Together incredible performances. Until that moment, I had never imagined.
As the Ambassador for Youth, we will spread the power of companionship and contribute to building supportive youth communities for the better future we envision. For the next chapter of the Going Together campaign, 17 will donate $1 million to the joint Global Youth Grant Scheme with UNESCO. We believe that youth have the most creative ideas and the strongest determination to make the world a better place.
Celebrating the designation of 17, our beloved 17, I vividly remember the 17th session at the UNESCO.
In our song Super, we repeat, I love my team, I love my crew, shouting out in awe of the companionship we feel around us. And we want to tell you from today, all youth are our team and our crew. Please know that you are not alone. You are a part of us. And your dreams are also 17's dreams.
It's not funny, I know.
And today we have with us 13 artists, but one voice, and a phenomenal band and movement. And they are also, and this is what brings them here today with us, a voice for millions of young people worldwide. It's the power of K-pop, which is much more than a musical genre, which is a global movement.
Thank you.